Adobe Connect Meetings SharePod has four common content and classroom tools within it. This video focuses on sharing a YouTube video. Please see the other videos in this series to learn about sharing your screen, documents, and whiteboards. To share a YouTube video with your participants, you could paste its link directly into a chat pod message and have them play it on their own. However, participants attending from mobile devices won't be able to click on these links. Alternatively, you can use a third-party tool to share YouTube videos within a SharePod. Click the drop-down menu in the center of a SharePod and select Share Document. If you don't have an open SharePod, from the pod's drop-down menu, select Share and then choose Add New Share. Click on Shared Content and then select the Extra Pods folder. Select the YouTube pod and click OK to open the viewer. Enter a keyword or title to search for a video, or for a specific video, enter its URL directly in the search bar. Consider having a list of links nearby or opened in a browser for quick access. Play videos individually or add them to a playlist for easier access later in the session. When you play a video, it will automatically be added to the pod's playlist. Video controls are located below the video at the left side. By default, the video playback is synchronized for all participants. Click the Sync button in the lower right corner for participants to view at their own pace. Click the button again to synchronize. Note that playlists are specific to individual YouTube pods. Each time that you share the YouTube pod from the Shared Content Extra Pods folder, a new pod is created with no videos in its playlist. To keep the same pod open throughout your meeting, consider creating a new layout specifically for YouTube sharing. Click the plus sign to create a new layout. Add the YouTube SharePod. And then create your playlist. Remember not to click Stop sharing, otherwise that pod and its playlist will not be accessible again. When you are ready to play a video during your session, you can simply go to the YouTube layout and select it from your playlist. For more information about Adobe Connect Meeting and to see additional videos about the SharePod features, please visit the host resource page at echannelconnect.contactnorth.ca/help. For technical assistance, call the Contact North Help Desk Monday to Friday, 7:30 a.m. to 10:30 p.m. at 1-888-850-4628.